So, it has come to my attention lately that you new boys don't really know how parties work. We throw parties, and girls come to them, and they expect us to mingle with them. If girls just wanted to hang out with themselves, they'd just sit in their dorm rooms. But they expect to meet guys. So, when you go off and you stand in the corner with your own little buddies and the girls stand in their corner, then that doesn't promote very good party fun. So here's what happens. You go to the party, you get in here, and you're like, this place is bumping. And then girls come in, and you need to like mingle with them, chit-chat with them, you know, it's no biggie. They just want a conversation with you. You don't have to like ask them their life story. Really, all you gotta do is just ask generic questions. They just want to be talked to, you know? Might not want to bring up dad issues, but yeah, I'm very disappointed with our past parties, participation of the boys. I better see some mingling next party. Drop the mic.